she's telling me about this guy, you know, Mr. Tall, Dark, and Handsome. And she's asking me, you know, he's in North Carolina, he's asking me to this military ball, what do you think? Allie's a driven person. The seed was planted. She was going to this military ball. Allie gets back and she's just absolutely smitten. You know, I have that to thank for her now husband and my current brother.
The biggest thing I admire most about Allie, and what you always need to remember, is how hard she loves and how no matter the situation, she will love you no matter what with all of her heart.
We all know that Allie is many things. Obviously gorgeous, hilarious, she's driven, and she's smart. Once Allie gets an idea in her head, she has to go with it. There's no turning back after it's planted.
When I first met Brad, I couldn't believe the things he said to me. Things like, yes, sir. No, sir. Please, thank you. Can I help you with that? I think I fell for him harder than Allie did. Have a look.
But now, Brad, I give you the honor of taking over as Allie's number one best friend. Please take care of her and know that you both can always call me anytime.
When Allie told us that she was going to attend some military ball in Fayetteville, North Carolina, for some guy, Brad, we were all concerned yet hopeful.
You're beautiful. Oh my gosh, babe. You're so beautiful.
Well, several months later and several trips later, they both knew they had something special. You know, the only thing a father wants for a daughter is for her to be safe and to be happy. Brad provides both of those things for Allie. I couldn't have handpicked a better person for my daughter.
I, Bradley, take you, Allie, to be my wife.
I promise to be faithful to you.
I promise to be faithful to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love you and to honor you.
To love you and to honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
Whether it's the Army, the Police Academy, he always not only succeeds, but excels in everything that he does. And there's no doubt in my mind, man, that you'll do a successful career as a police officer as well. I'm proud of you, man. I know it was a little rough for you when you were coming home from the Army, but you never complained. You never made any excuses for yourself. I'm proud of you. I love you, man.
Allie would take you on a roller coaster ride of emotions. At times she could frustrate me to no end, and other times she would make me laugh like no one other could. Allie's life hasn't always been easy, more than most people know. But whatever the obstacle or hardship that confronted her, she always persevered, and I admire her for that.
You know, I'm just happy to watch them grow as a couple, and I can't wait to see their future unfold.
Bradley, receive this ring.
Gladly receive this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Holy Spirit.
I suppose it's official now, welcoming you to our family, but in reality, you've been a part of our family since you walked through our door. That I've had no doubt
between the bottle wine and Allie, I still remember that the first night that I met you. You've been family to Danielle and I ever since. While he was deployed, you guys went through a lot together. Just know that after going through all that, married life is going to be easy. Crazy love. If I never get to see the northern lights, or if I never get to see the Eiffel Tower at night, and with all I got.
We gather here now to celebrate the love and commitment of Allie and Brad as they share their first meal together as husband and wife. We thank you for giving your holy blessing today upon their marriage and ask you to continue to bless them with your love and mercy throughout their lives. Let this be the first of many loving meals shared together with their family and friends. You're a saint, you're a goddess, the cutest, the hottest, the master.
You have to be attentive and listening and probably not meant to give advice. And I know that I can't ever tell you enough. And I love you guys so much, honestly. And I think that you guys are just so insane. It's your crazy love. If I never
get to see the northern lights, or if I never dance through all of life's ups and downs. I love you both. Congratulations.
And if you ever do hit any bumps in the road, just remember that everybody that's here tonight is here for you guys. We're here because we love you. Anything that you need, we're always here for you guys. So on that note, I'll ask that everybody raise your glass for Brad and Allie. Maybe I could die. A happy man.